grades are very important. I mean, in some cases, they're just as important as their golf. It just really, I think it kind of depends on which school you're going to. Every school has different standards, I would imagine, of what they look for admission requirements. But just based on the amount of travel and practice time they're going to have in college, they definitely need to prove that they're a student that can handle the workload of a college academic schedule.